Christians say that their ethics, their morality comes from the Bible. And since I'm a atheist, I don't have any moral compass. I don't have any basis for my morality. To that, I say two words: rape, slavery. If you look in the Bible, you can go from front to back, and you're not going to find any statement that says rape is bad and that slavery is bad. You're not going to find it. I know that rape and slavery are bad because I know I wouldn't want it done to me. I wouldn't want to be a slave. I wouldn't want to be raped. And I know that we have laws that say those things are illegal. As far as using the Bible as the moral compass for those two things, they're not in there. And I'm sure, you ask a Christian, hey, what do you think about slavery and rape? They're going to be like, well, it's awful, it's heinous, it's totally wrong. But what they need to realize is that their conclusion to realizing those things are horrible are not from the Bible. They're from being a human, and they're kind of borrowing that from the secular world. So, I just thought I'd point that out. What do you think?